Hey everyone, Paddy from Smarter here, and today we're going to look at the differences between the N95 and the KN95 masks. Now these two names are pretty similar, so it might be confusing to know exactly what is the same and what is different between these two kinds of masks. First of all, let's look at the name. So the N95 is the US standard and the KN95 is the China standard. All right, let's jump straight in and look at what's the same and different between these two masks. First of all, what's the same? Now, when most of us are out buying masks, what we care most about is how well these masks can filter out things like viruses, bacteria, PM2.5, and other really, really tiny particles. Good news is, it turns out these two mask standards both filter out the same amount of particles. They both filter out 95% of those tiny particles. So that's the main similarity between the masks. Let's look in a little bit more detail at some of the differences between the two standards. So the KN95 standard actually has a requirement on fit test. A fit test is where you measure how well a mask fits around your face and how well the mask is able to filter out once it's on your face. So the KN95 Chinese standard has a requirement for this in the standard, whereas the N95 standard does not. Now that doesn't mean that in the US people don't do fit tests or organizations like hospitals don't require fit tests. Fit tests are still really important and organizations in the US do them and make sure and they require them for their workers, just that it's not part of the N95 standard. Now that's one difference. Two other minor differences are to do with how well you can actually breathe through the mask. The N95 standard has slightly more stringent requirements on breathability of the mask. That means it may be slightly easier to breathe both out and in through the N95 masks when compared to the KN95 masks. So that's pretty much it in terms of the similarities and differences between these two kinds of masks. If you want to learn more, there's a great and really handy table created by the guys at 3M, which I'll link to in the description below. And also I'll link to our article on this topic on the Smart Air blog if you want to know more. Thanks for listening and breathe safe.